Hello everybody, welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game of course remains unplayed. Further ado, here we are again with Field Glory 2, and a multiplayer game. This is Roman vs. Dacian. Oof. God, this is all Pict War Band Lost Phalanx Men. Oof, this is going to be a hard fight for the Romans. It seems there is a big hill in the centre, which I think we need. I think he's going to be further away. We've got Auxiliary Protected Superior, so we don't particularly have... infantry. And we do have access to warband. We have auxiliary as well, spear darts, auxiliary archers. Oh god, it's been a while since I played the Romans. And then we've got, whoa, look at state of them points. Veteran light cavalry. Might forego the artillery for more light troops just to get on top of this hill. Got some noble lancers that will push left. 60 points. We go. So I think it's simple. Jump on the hill. Let's smash each other up. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Let's get on that hill as quickly as possible. Just hold back on this little right so we can cause some mess in this woods. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, look at all the picked warband. Turn. And next turn. This is going to be good. Let's get this cavalry push on this left. And it will feed as well in the later game, I think. See, unfortunately, that cavalry will flee. Ooh, we're on. Fantastic. We love the light fight. And there we go. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Yeah.
Give us plenty of time to position. Caitlin's turn. I mean, I don't know what the charges would be like. Probably really good here. We stood, even better. It's turn. Caitlin's turn. Go next turn. Okay, next turn. Just want to hold this hill. And we can, this cavalry can do all sorts of badness. These guys evading would be great. Oh, ladder here. Nice. These people up. Get the commander over there. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Certainly pressuring the Dacians. And a charge left there, I think. And they hold it firm. Rather not the general get caught up in this fight. I
Does he hit there? Turn. Okay, next turn. These bloody peasants here, this combats are hilarious. I don't even care about breaking. It's gonna be, oh, perfect. Don't get that close to cavalry. Advance forward here to keep his cavalry onto the rough ground. Stop him impacting him to death. He's superior, yeah, they're gonna take some killing. You're gonna put them right next to me. Oh, I failed to charge him down. Them darts are horrendous. Turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, good rally there. Fed the foot upwards of better. Evade. Well, we'll charge here so he's off the board. Okay, next turn. I've got this hill, so I'm happy. Well, this cavalry can nip around there and cause some problems. Oh, lucky boys. Around here and be annoying. Okay, next turn. Let's break these Dacian dogs down. Oh, for Pete's sake, this cavalry just don't want to, this infantry don't want to break. Comp me, bro. Going to flank me, but will his line crumble before mine? I think so. Finally, we can chase maybe that noble cavalry down, but it's going to take some time. Let's just start dismantling these Romans. Misclick. It happens. God damn it. Every time. 32. Do we get it? Can I? Okay, there we go. That's really going to be annoying. Next turn. Oh, the Dacian, the Felixmen are back. We've got to try and hunt them down. Oh, come on. You've got to commit some of that infantry to block my sneaky. I think we're out of range this turn for charging. Beggar off. Am I misclicked? Yeah, there he goes. Now he's done the side control. That's good. I'm glad he did that to protect that zone of control. But I think what I'm going to do is just sit behind that unit that's turned my flank. That's all I want to do. And then that there. Don't hate the game. Well, that misclick really messed me up. I thought we should go down the line here. Woo! I mean, do we just come straight down there instead and shoot? Yeah, we will do this. Might break him here, we did. I love this fact, this Romans are brilliant. Okay, let's do it. And then we'll just go for the charge next turn. A bit better off there. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Dirty warbands. Does he deflank regardless? No, he doesn't. He just turned the face. That was the best option I think he could have done. Oh, wow.
That showed some restraint, that did. Sit there. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Off we go. Even that disruption there. Letting them Romans get that hill and leaving my cavalry just free for all. Oh, nasty pasty. Click the subscribe button. Next game.